Dear sister, dear brother, we are at Easter Octave. Let us continue to meditate on the Word of God in the Acts of the Apostles. Peter announces to the Israelites the resurrection of Jesus and calls them to conversion, starting from the healing of the poor and lame man and from the Christian interpretation of the scriptures. We must encourage conversion in people, preaching that Jesus is risen, supporting us in the Word of God and in everyday situations. And as we meditate on the Gospel, Luke presents the risen Jesus manifesting himself to the disciples, transmitting peace to them and opening their intelligence so that they understand the scriptures that spoke of him. We must believe in the resurrection of the body. The risen Jesus is not a ghost. His body has been glorified. It is no longer limited by the physical laws of space-time. Let us pray with the psalmist. Just below God, you made man, crowning him with glory and splendor. You gave him power over everything. You put your works at his feet. Let us be silent so that the Word of God will convert us and awaken us faith in the resurrection of the body. May Our Lady accompany us on the happy task of witnessing the risen Jesus.